about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
In the Grecian urn.
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
Sit back and learn. What you know about Keats?
I think he was a poet.
Exactly, what's his story?
I was hoping you might know it.
A famous British dude who was so prolific. He died at 25 and his O's were sick.
But owed you me a shout out?
Basically like props to nightingales and urns. This dude wrote a lot.
Was he famous in his time?
No, kind of like Poe or Melville. History would prove he was dope.
Go back, Mega Ran. He gave props to an urn?
A vase for ashes. Take notes and learn. Imagine this urn just sitting in the closet. A metaphor, chilling by yourself like a prophet. His face told a story with pictures in the clay.
Pottery meets poetry. Yo, what did it say? What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
In the Grecian urn.
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
Sit back and learn. Let me paraphrase the poetry of one who wrote it well. Life and death coexist.
Like heaven does with hell?
See, Keats wrote a poem about art on the vase. Of Greek lovers dancing in a bucolic place. Ancient lives eternal, both women and men.
Players in pursuit bumping Biggie in the Benz.
Wait, slow down, Lars, cause they didn't have cars. We're talking ancient Greece.
Sorry, Mega, spit those bars.
A cold pastoral, frozen in time, forever on that vase.
Transcribed through a rhyme?
The fleeting scene had the poet inspired
to write on his page with iambic fire.
See, beauty and truth, they were one and the same. Synonymous together through a Keatsian frame.
While cities they all crumbled, that urn had advice.
His words will last forever, that MC was nice.
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
In the Grecian urn.
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
What you know about Keats?
Sit back and learn.
Because truth is beauty, and beauty is truth. Truth is beauty, and beauty is truth. Because truth is beauty, and beauty is truth. Truth is beauty, and beauty is truth.
Peace!
Yeah!
Yeah, fools!